The 14-5 Eagles hosted the 14-5 Panthers of Ayer-Shirley in the 2020 regular season finale from the Yawkey Training Center here in Marlborough. The Road Panthers shot the ball slightly better in the first, but both teams struggled from the field, combining for just 12 total points. Katie Hart scored 5 of the Panthers' 7 points, first on the wing 3, and then later she rips Bibinski clean and takes it the other way to help give the Road team a 7-5 lead after 1. AMSA's leading scorer, Nina Gavin, would showcase her many skills in the second. First, she snags the board, keeps the ball high, and scores over the D. Then on the other end, she closes out nicely on the shooter and gets the block. Later, she slings the cross-court pass to Anna Chelino, and Anna buries the 3, and then Nina gets the ball in the post, takes her time, and banks the one-footed leaner. The Eagles outscored the Panthers 17-10 in the quarter and led 22-17 at the half. In the third, the girls from Ayer-Shirley would have their best offensive quarter of the game, adding 17 points in the period. Murphy swings it to Hart in the corner, and she knocks down the 3. Then in transition, Hart steps into the triple and again connects. She led the Panthers with 11, and the 5-point AMSA lead was cut to just 1 entering the fourth. And in the final period, Diana Bibinski has her pass picked off by Tori Salmon, and Salmon takes the distance to tie the game at 41 with less than 4 minutes to go. The Eagles would trail by 2 with a minute to go, but they would come up with the big plays down the stretch. Rachel Bibiu crosses her defender and takes it to the rim for 2 to tie the game at 43. Then on the following defensive possession, Bibiu double-teams Murphy, forcing the turnover. And on the subsequent AMSA possession, Nina Gavin tries to give the Eagles the lead, but the shot is off the mark. Hart has the ball, but she slips, and the ball leaks out to Melissa Bibinski. Bibinski takes and makes the 3 with less than 20 seconds left. Bibinski hits the game winner, and AMSA finishes 2020 with a 15-5 record.